three children. Fourth one, fifth one, sixth one, three homework. The fourth one, they are given the data in an inclusive form, class interval in inclusive form. So first make it in exclusive form. Okay, so for that what you have to do? Lower limit minus 0.5, upper limit plus 0.5. First you must do that class interval as exclusive form, then you have to proceed the median. Okay, the last question, 4, 5, 6 homework. Last question, seventh question. Now I am going to do that. They are given the distribution below gives the weight of 30 students of class. Find the median weight of the students. Okay, so we must find out the weight of the median weight of the students. For that, they are given class interval and the frequencies. Okay, so first for finding median, what we must find out? We must find out the cumulative frequency. So if we must find out the cumulative frequency, for that the frequency that is same as the first class cumulative frequency, both same. Then 2 plus 3. 5 5 plus 8 13 13 plus 6 19 19 plus 6 25 25 plus 3 28 28 plus 2 30. So see that our total value they are given as 30. Here also cumulative frequencies last value we got as 30. So our addition is correct. Okay, so see, next we must find out the n by 2 value. N is 30, so 30 by 2 is 15. So what we must find out? Median class we must find out. So 15 cumulative frequencies corresponding class is called as the median. So 15 in which class interval it comes? Till 13, third class. So 14 onwards coming, till 19 coming the fourth class. So 1, 2, 3, 4. This class interval, that is 55 to 60. This is our median class. Okay, so fourth one, 1 2 3 4, this is our F value. 13 is our CF value. What is our H? 45 minus 45, so H is equal to 5. So the other data central I mentioned in the tabular column itself, that you must substitute it. Okay, so median equal to L plus N by 2 minus CF whole divided by F into H. So substitute L 55 plus N by 2 15 minus CF cumulative frequency 13 divided by frequency 6 into H. H is 5. So 55 plus 15 minus 13, 2. 2 by 6 into 5. 2 by 6 is what? 1 by 3. So 55 plus 5 by 3. 5 by 3 we can write 55 plus 1, 3 is 3, balance 2, 26. Again reminder 2, 26, 6, 6, like that it is coming. So if I am rounding off to 2 decimal places, this will come as 1.67. So 55 plus 1.67, that is 56.67. This will be what? This will kilogram, because they are weight in kilogram only they are. So the unit you must write this much kilogram. Don't write only the data, okay? Only the number and the unit also you must write. Then only you will get full marks. Okay, understood children? So median is very easy. What is the formula for median? Median equal to L plus N by 2 minus CF whole divided by F into H. Isn't it? So median mode completed. Interactive classes, the deleted portion, that is how to find out median for a cumulative frequency distribution table. Like that way, frequency curve, would use. Okay, that and all in interactive class we will discuss, because that is the deleted portion. Okay, till this only coming for examination. But interactive classes I will explain how to find out, how to draw less than OGU and greater than OGU. Okay, thank you children for your cooperation.